halfway through, and we're at a stop right now. Right now we're getting drinks. Let's get this show on the road. Okay, we made it to Louisiana, and we only have like a few more hours till we get where we're supposed to be. And then we're staying there for a few hours, and then we leave to Florida.
Tell us about your gum, Nicholas.
So I bought this gum for, it's really expensive, I bought this gum for $5. And they're like little lollipops. And you're chewing them, and they have gum. It's like this big.
This just in. Alex is a weenie. Ah, my stomach!
Hey, camera, Ava.
Hi, Ava.
Hi, Taco Bell.
Hey, B-Boy, come here.
B-Boy. We're still in Texas, right? Okay. We're currently at our second stop. We're gonna eat today for now. So, we just took a selfie with the whole family and Bean fell on the floor. Right there. Yeah. He's playing on the road thingy and then he fell.
We're a little bit under an hour from the way there. Started raining, so hopefully it's not raining whenever we get there, but yeah, everyone else is taking a nap right now, so except for Nicholas was recording me on his Snapchat story. He's right there.
He was singing in his sleep.
I wasn't sleeping. I was just closing my eyes. I was arresting them. So we're like 3 minutes away from the hotel. I just slept for like an hour and everyone's waking up.
Just got to the hotel. The hotel.
Okay, we just got to the hotel after like an 8-hour ride, and now we're getting ready and we're about to go to the French Quarter. Shut up!
Shut up!
Let me restart it for you.
That was the warning.
Okay, no. See you guys there.
Wanna be who? Cafe du Mont back there, and now we're about to go walk. I don't know what to say.
So we just got done at French Quarter, is that what it is?
Yeah.
Hey Tim. Yeah. And we're headed back to the hotel right now. Yeah, we just saw this guy, he was like hiding in the bushes or something, sleeping. And he woke up and he's like a zombie.
I think he took a dump. It started to stink. Yeah.
It was probably weed. I think it was weed, marijuana.
Or maybe he was drunk.
I didn't know he was the lead.
I don't know. Drunk.
It's gonna be Thomas.
Now all them kids, they look so cool. I hope they all know the golden rule. Try not to be no one's fool. Make sure you do well in school. Cause remember, if you act dumb, you could be out here playing this drum. And even though this look like fun, don't let it happen to you, son.